Jeff Katz leading by two at the start of the fourth quarter over Specerville. Jaden Smith drives, and now we're tied at 26. Cross-court pass goes to Jessica Pimpis in the lane, and the home team is back in front after that bucket. And more from Jefferson. Brooke Culp drives, gets it to fall. Jefferson wins 42-36. Close game down the stretch.